Hello kitchen queens and kings, today we are going to make Knorr tomato soup with a twist. With this one 10 rupees pack of Knorr mix, we will make 4 cups of tomato soup with perfect thickness, color and taste. And the best part is it is so easy and simple to make and it will take only few minutes. So let's move on to the recipe. So as I earlier said, we are going to use one 10 rupees Knorr tomato soup pack and we need 3 tomatoes with it. First of all, we will roughly chop these tomatoes. And we need fine tomato paste, so let's grind these tomatoes in a mixer grinder jar. Tomato paste is ready and now we will add 3 cups of water with this paste. Let's mix it properly. And now we need to strain it. So let's take a sieve and pour the mixture on it. As our tomato water is too thin, it will get strained very easily. So let's take a help of a spatula to strain it. So our preparations are all done. Let's move on to the gas burner now and let's start making tomato soup. So here on high flame I have kept a pot or kadhai and we will pour our tomato mixture into it. And now we need to add our Knorr ready-made mix, but we will not mix it directly, otherwise we will get lumps in our soup. So let's mix the soup mix with 2 to 3 tablespoons of water. And let's add it into pot. And now to maintain the thickness of our soup, we need to add corn flour slurry into it. So I'm taking 2 tablespoons of corn flour and we are going to mix it with 3 tablespoons of water. And here I'm using the same bowl again which I used earlier to mix ready-made soup mix. That's why you can see the different color. Let's add the slurry into the pot and we will stir it continuously to avoid getting any lumps in soup. And don't worry, when our soup will start getting boiled, it will turn into tomato red or it will get perfect color. So it has started boiling and you can see it has become perfectly thick. So now I have turned the flame on medium. And now I'm going to add 3-4 teaspoons of salt, that is less than 1 teaspoon, and 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. And along with salt and pepper, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of tomato ketchup. It will give a perfect flavor to our tomato soup. Let's mix these things properly with the soup. As you can see, it has started boiling again and our tomato soup, perfect tomato soup, is almost ready. Let's add some coriander leaves and let's turn off the flame. So how did you find this recipe? Don't forget to tell me in the comment section. I just love your comments. And for more such easy, tasty and quick recipes, you can visit my channel and don't forget to subscribe it. Tap on the bell icon too so that you can get notifications whenever I upload a new video. So that's it for today. We will catch up again really soon.